What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 11 of the Ultimate Let's Play My Sims. Now, if you recall in the closing moments of the previous episode, I talked to Charlie in the cake shop. He said Tyler was a little down in the dumps. So what we're going to do today is pay him a visit to see if we can cheer him up. Olivia's not in right now. So we're going to go right ahead and talk to Tyler. Oh, he looks glum. Alright, it's time for you to cheer up first. Then we'll decide what we're going to do to get your business back in business. Almost through to him here. And we got him. Okay, so Tyler's back in high spirits, and we've just unlocked a new event. Yes, we can now design clothes. Okay, so basically, the screens can be divided into five different sections, as you see here. Each section representing a different part of the shirt. Now, I'm going to warn you right here and now, my drawing skills, they suck. I can't draw for crap. Man, I can't even decide what I want to do here. I'm using my stylus here. So many colors. And the thing is, it doesn't confine the brush strokes to just the one part of the shirt that you're on. They will basically bleed over into the other sections. And honestly, I don't know if I'm getting this on the collar or not. Now I'm beet red. Okay. I think I need to design at least one shirt. So I apologize if I'm using up a lot of time here. I'm just trying not to bleed over here. I'm trying to put the outline down. I have an idea of what I'm going to make. I'm going to make an Arizona Cardinals jersey of my favorite player on that team. And do I go up into the collar area or what? Should I go by the line or just free draw it? Now, is that just deleting it? Anyway, you know by the number 11 that jersey I'm making is for Larry Fitzgerald. Really great player. I know the number isn't really black on the actual jersey, which I do own one. We wear red and white, not red and black. And I was just trying to tinker with the patterns there. I'm just gonna start over here. Yeah, I have to actually finish a shirt here. Has to get a refresher of what everything was there. You're allowed to save up to 4 shirts. I think later on you'll also be able to design your own furniture as well. Once we get to a high enough level with Sophie. Trying a darker shade of red here. Clean up the edges here. So hard to stay in a straight line when you're free drawing with a stylus. Either get rid of too much or not enough. I think I got a good one there. Whoops. I really do not like the designing fundamentals of this game. I mean, this is coming from a guy with zero drawing talent. My talent in the art is writing and music. That's it. When I let my creative juices flow, out come notes and words, not pictures. And I am kind of a bit of a perfectionist here. I want these to be perfectly even. I'll just put a stripe on the back. Are these the sleeves? I think they're the sleeves. I get a little OCD over this kind of thing here. Battle of the pixels. Okay, I got it. Okay, that's enough. I've wasted enough time with this. Jeez, 9 minutes. I apologize for wasting half the episode, but we got $700 out of it. Okay, what to do next? There's Elizabeth here. Let's talk to her. And she's not saying anything new. Still complaining about the concept of reusing a boat. It's a concept that Elizabeth just does not understand. It's how to save money. I know she's got all the money in the world, but if you're not careful, it will not last. wonder if we can design furniture with Sophie now. Well, now that I think about it, actually, she's got some new furniture we can look at. All right, let's have a look. Now, don't fall asleep. I want to have a look at your new stuff. Okay, so, got a hammock now. New log furniture. Some sofas. A lot of this stuff's gonna probably go into the mansion that I bought in the previous episode. Some new flooring here. Probably some new walls as well. I like the brick wall and the stone wall. Okay, I've got some new stuff for the new house. Maybe I can pawn some stuff I don't need anymore. That's second thought, nah. Well, Olivia's up here. I wonder what she's doing. She's staring at the water. Okay, well, let's see if we can get some more money here. That helped us out here. Not to a really good start here. Well, that may have been the shot in the arm we needed there. All right. Add a little bit more money to our wallet. Keep it going here. Let's see if he likes the shortcake. All right, got a winner there. And we got him too. All right. A lot of people here in the Highlands here. See our buddy Tim near the racquetball courts. Let's see if he's got anything new for us. We got a speed racquet. Okay, the last racquet I believe we're going to get. This one obviously gives you a bit more speed when it comes to hitting the ball here. Just going to go ahead and test it out real quick so I can demonstrate it. Stay a little bit further back because this thing really moves. I'm honestly not a big fan of this particular racquet. I still prefer the heavy racquet because you're not really getting a lot of bounce in this one. And timing's got to be almost perfect with this one. Timing and positioning. I mean, I'm already actually behind the boundary line. I don't think I'm even going to break the high score for this particular field. Wow. Didn't even crack 1,000 there. Couldn't even get that serve off. Like I said, I prefer the heavy racquet when it comes to racquetball. A lot more control. All right. Oh, she lost a bunch of money. I know what that's like. I have dropped a bunch of money at casinos in my time. In the 6 years I've been gambling. Not a fan of the cake, though. So we got our work cut out for us here. Alright, we managed to make her happy. And a nice hunk of change, at least 240 there. Okay. I'm gonna do one more, and then I think I'm gonna end the episode. No gifts to give, so we're starting from dead scratch here. Oh, jeez. I'm probably gonna get cut off at some point during this conversation. Wow, I actually lucked out there. I lucked out there. Another 250 or so in the bank. Yeah, I'm sorry for burning half the episode with my poor design flaws. Anyway, I'm going to call it quits here, and I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.